green line, position of the anterior superior iliac spine ASIS where longitude value is 0 degrees longitudes, values between 0 degrees and 360 degrees latitudes, values between 0 degrees and plus 90 degrees degrees deepest part of cup pole 90 degrees, current quadrant zone, current position of tip of the screw in acetabular quadrant system, values are posterior superior, posterior inferior, anterior inferior, anterior superior quadrant. When only one screw is used to anchor the cup, the surgeon can adjust the position of the required screw hole intraoperatively by rotating the cup to allow purchase into deeper bone stock and avoid injury to the neurovascular structures. However, when two or three screws are used, helps to find the optimum screw hole's cluster distribution in accordance with maximum periacetabular osseous screw purchase and simultaneously avoiding injuring pelvic neurovascular structures. Green area by presenting over the cup surface in augmented reality the best area for screw placement. The surgeon can adjust the rotation of the cup so that the cup holes are in optimal position for both screw placement. The area is presented over the sphere in real time according to the acetabular safe zones and studies of Vasilevsky. The app helps, which is the better distribution pattern for basic three screw hole cluster on cups. In commercial acetabular cups, three screw holes opening are designed to direct the inserted screws to follow certain bearings, to ensure safety and facilitate at least two deep screw purchase of bone stock simultaneously. Numerical data presented on screen readings, longitude and latitude, of the app might help surgeon to find the corresponding optimal longitude for 30 degrees and latitude to 17 degrees for the first screw placement and aiming for the second screw at 64 degrees. The latitude and 52 degrees longitude value, which according to international literature are the best for cluster placement of screws, transacetabular screw placement. This could be also helpful to place the commercial cups into the acetabulum. With given screw hole locations, the app provides intraoperatively succinct topographical map of periacetabular depth, bone stock and safe zones in relation to neurovascular structure based on anatomic studies reported by Vasilevsky et al. The optimal locations for two screw holes are at 30 degrees and 64 degrees of latitude, with a separation angle of 35 degrees between them. The app could be proved especially helpful during revision acetabular arthroplasty where most in deformed acetabulum, a general knowledge of the location of the pertinent neural and vascular structures, while not absolute, can be very useful during surgery. The app may allow safe use of ambiguous positions especially in revisions. Help to place the commercial cups into the acetabulum with given screw hole locations. The optimal directions for placing screws.